morning, friends. I am Dr. Ashish Gupta. I'm a urologist, endourologist, laser stone surgeon. And today I am here to discuss with you a very important condition related to prostate and prostate cancer. Prostate is a gland which is present in every man near the bladder base, and 50% of men at some stage of their life will have some problems related to prostate. A lack of awareness makes the condition more difficult to treat. Patients don't understand then what are the symptoms of prostate and prostate cancer, and delay in treatment can cause complications. Today, I would like to enlighten you something about prostate. So prostate, which causes difficulty in passing urine after the age of 50 to 55 years in men, is a common condition. Patients usually come with complaints that they have either difficulty in passing urine or poor stream of urination, or the more common symptoms like frequency, that means going to urination frequently, particularly at night, inability to hold urine and wetting of clothes, burning, infections, and late complications like difficulty in passing urine, stoppage of urine called retention of urine, and renal failure. Many times, the symptoms of prostate are often neglected as those of old age and are untreated. It not only causes difficulty and problems to the patient, but it also is a social embarrassment. Patient's lifestyle is affected, his social activities are affected, and this needs to be treated and recognized. Patients need to be identified and treated correctly according to their condition. Today, there are a lot of developments in the field of prostate. Most of the patients can be treated with medical management with the use of alpha blockers. Depending upon the patient's condition and the symptoms, your doctor will prescribe you the right combination of drugs. And more than 80% of patients will have symptomatic improvement of prostate. Some patients may still require surgeries, and today endoscopic surgery is the gold standard for treatment of prostate. Unlike conventionally previously, open surgery is no longer the standard treatment for prostate. Endoscopic surgeries like TURP, laser surgeries called polyp, have revolutionized the treatment of prostate. It's an endoscopic treatment where there is no cut on site on the abdomen. Endoscopically, the prostate gland is removed and patient is able to pass urine better with minimum morbidity and negligible mortality. Awareness of the symptoms and recognizing that the treatment options are available for prostate will go a long way in helping these patients, particularly the elderly population. Now, I would also like to discuss at this opportunity about prostate cancer. Prostate cancer is the most common cancer in men after the age of 55, causing maximum mortality. Today, we have an important blood test in the form of serum PSA, which can detect the disease at an early stage, and treatment can be initiated for the quick recovery and recovery of the patient. Prostate cancer presents very insidiously. Most of the patients who present to us present in advanced stage in the form of difficulty in passing urine, backache, or symptom signs suggestive of metastasis. That means that the disease has spread all over the body. At this stage, only symptomatic treatment is possible with palliation. That means relief of the symptoms of the disease are options that are available. With the availability of serum PSA, which is a test for prostate cancer, we can detect the disease at an early and an early stage, and treatment options which can cure the patient rather than treat only the disease are available. For early stage cancers, we have the options of radical prostatectomy, where we remove the entire prostate along with the disease, and patients have a very good disease-free survival. The other options of radical radiation therapy are also. So, awareness of prostate cancer is very important. All men after the age of 55 should have yearly serum PSA monitoring and consultation with their urologist to monitor his PSA value and a digital rectal examination.